Hey everyone, I am back to do y'all weekly readings, okay? I'm doing Sagittarius today, okay? Now, if you don't resonate with Sagittarius, I'm gonna give y'all the positive traits and the negative traits of the Sagittarius, then you can choose if you really agree with being a Sagittarius, because if you don't feel like you're a Sagittarius, that means you were something else in the past life, okay? So, if you're a Sagittarius, the positive traits is, positive traits of a Sagittarius is sincere, rational, thinker, natural, loving, undemanding, independent, outgoing person, benevolent, which means real, meaning, and kindly, enigmatic, difficult to understand, liberal, open to new ideas, and athletic. If you are a negative, we both got good sides and bad sides to us, okay? So, know thyself, okay? So, the negative traits of a Sagittarius is unreliable, irresponsible, disgruntled, which is angry and dissatisfied, persuasive, unemotional, over-emotional, clumsy, and over-optimistic. Okay? We're at the beginning for you, Sagittarius. I done show for everything. Got me a new deck as well, okay? So, your overall energy, Sagittarius, is the devil. So, some of you Sagittarius are feeling very optimistic about something. Y'all feeling very ambitious. Y'all determined to do something in your life, okay? Okay, Holy Spirit, what do the Sagittarius need to know for this week? Give me three. Give me three advice. Okay, we got three. We got the Ten of Pentacles, the Page of Cups, and the Knight of Pentacles. So, yeah, like I said, some of you Sagittarius are very determined on working on your goals in life to get the Ten of Pentacles, okay? But you will be getting a happy surprise very soon, okay? And you can, that mean once you get this happy surprise, that means you can start giving and receiving, okay? Overall energy is the Knight of Cups. Yes, you are about to give and receive and meet somebody new, or you're about to go meet somebody, okay? What's the Ten of Pentacles for Sagittarius this week? We got the Tower, okay? The Tower can mean good or bad, okay? So either, I'm gonna look at the good way. The good Tower is that you about to get a whole bunch of money in your life, a whole bunch of abundance, okay? You about to get this Ten of Pentacles in your life. That's the good news. The good Tower. That's the good side of the Tower. And the bad side of the Tower is you about to lose your damn Ten of Pentacles, okay? If you don't straighten up. Because you might have an inheritance that you do not know about. But if you keep fucking up, then you ain't gonna get that inheritance. Somebody else is. But on the good note is if you are doing this shit on your own, like you very ambitious to getting your doing your own goals, your own life, your own desires, then that means you are gaining the Ten of Pentacles, okay? Or you already got the Ten of Pentacles, okay? Overall energy is the Chariot. Yeah, you're gonna continue moving forward, okay? Or yeah, you're gonna continue moving forward to that surprise, okay? Okay, well, I just heard that the bad Tower moment is like I said, somebody could be losing their inheritance if they don't straighten up. But obviously you do not care because you looking at the Page of Cups instead of the motherfucking Ten of Pentacles and the Tower. Two majors now. And this is a fucking major too. But anyways, okay, so you moving forward. You don't care about this inheritance. You got to continue moving forward to this Page of Cups. This surprise. What's this Page of Cups talking about for the Sagittarius this week? We got the Six of Pentacles in reverse. Yeah, this happy surprise is not going to be a happy surprise, okay? You are not going to give and receive with this, with whatever this is this week, okay? You are not going to get no money this week or, somebody's not going to share something with you. You think they're going to share something with you, they are not going to share something with you, okay? Regarding money. Okay, we have the Death card, okay? Something is coming to an end, okay? You giving and receiving with somebody or something is about to come to an end. What's the Knight of Pentacles for the Sagittarius this week? We got the Ten of Cups. Yeah, you are offering money to a connection so you can be happy with this person, okay? Maybe this person is telling you to give them money and shit like that. So you, or maybe this person is in jail and you are paying this motherfucker bail and shit. So y'all can be in the Ten of Cups, the happy family, happy life, happy wife, happy hubby, all that bullshit. You know, the Ten of Cups, everything, rich fulfillment, all that shit, okay? Sick, but okay. Overall energy is the Chariot. Yeah, you're gonna continue doing that, okay? What's the outcome to this reading? Ten of Pentacles and the Tower. We got the Three of Cups. Yeah, a celebration, a gossip or something like that. People are gossiping about what you're doing for money, or somebody gossiping about you about to, somebody gossiping that you about to lose this damn inheritance, okay, if you don't stop doing what the fuck you're doing. Or a celebration about to come towards you soon, okay, either good or bad, okay. Or a third party about to be, over. Got the Six of Swords, yeah, moving forward, okay. You're going to continue moving forward, or you got angels, guys around you, okay. God around you. What's the outcome for this reading? Page of Cups and the Six of Cups in reverse. Okay, this is on the Three of Cups. We got the Chariot and we got the Page of Swords, yeah. You will continue moving forward to spy on somebody, okay. Or you will continue, initiating something in your life, okay. You're not going to stop with this Taurus, okay? What's the outcome to this reading? Knight of Pentacles and Ten of Cups. We got the Judgment card. The Judgment card. Yeah, you motherfucker right there I'm reading for. You need to wake the fuck up, okay? I'm tired of telling you this shit. Wake the fuck up. He do not want you, okay? He a fucking serial killer. You putting money on a fucking serial killer bill? Motherfucker, wake the fuck up, man. Wake the fuck up, bro. Why am I reading this? Wake the fuck up, man. Just wake the fuck up. I just heard talking in the backyard, okay? Just wake the fuck up, man. Queen of Swords, okay? Give me actual advice for the Sagittarius. Give me actual advice for this reading. Okay, we got three. We got Ethos. It's on the Three of Cups. We got Wolves. We got Autumn. And we got Incubation in reverse. Yeah, You are stuck in a contract, okay? You signed this contract during the autumn time. Now you are stuck. And you will not be able to grow in this contract, okay? Overall energy is an intensification in reverse. You don't give a fuck. Then we got magic, okay? What is the Sagittarius conscious telling them this week? They conscious? This day on Three of Cups, Wolves, and Autumn. We have blank. Something is fuck. You don't have a fucking conscience, okay? I'm sorry, you don't. You signed a damn contract that you didn't even fucking read. You just signed that shit. To be in a group, to be in a support system, to be in a circle of dumb ass motherfuckers that have no conscience. Okay, that's you then, okay? Then we have heart chakra. I love myself, others unconditionally, and nurture loving relationship. Yeah, you need to focus on your heart chakra, or you don't have a heart. Or the people that you are in, this group, we do not have a heart, okay? This is my new deck. It's called Heal Yourself. What do the Sagittarius need to heal this week? They fell on Ethos and blank, the blank conscious in Autumn. We got say what you mean, okay? Number 18. So, yes. You stuck in this damn contract, hunty, okay? You said what you mean. So, say what you mean what you say. You said what you said. You signed that shit. You stuck, bitch. Then we got help from above. God tried to help you, but you didn't listen to his advice, okay? Even though it was in a different way. Even when he did send people that traditional, you still didn't listen to their advice, okay? Give me love messages for the Sagittarius this week. Okay, we have the butterfly. Yes, okay, you evolving in this damn contract, okay? We got a date, okay? You got a date, okay? I mean, you about to have a date with death if you don't stop. Damn, bitch, what? Give me a gypsy card for Sagittarius this week. We got wine is a symbol of cheerfulness and gaiety, okay? Maybe you are drinking a lot, okay? You are drinking a lot of wine or something like that. Then we got the rose of tongues to the dark clouds foretells misventures, but far from the person, the evil consequences may be averted. It's not about none of that. It's about a mountain and a sun, okay? You are still getting protected around this bitch, okay? She'll be grateful. You should be blessed. You should be happy, okay? Give me a crystal and a positive message for this reading. They said, say what you mean, okay? You need to get the Tenetant Rainbow Quartz, okay? Multifaceted. There are many layers in the mission to the situation or person you were asking about. So go get this crystal, okay? And say what you mean is, you didn't know enough before you signed this fucking contract, okay? Then we got kyanites. Make time for self-care. Take care of yourself is essential right now. Yeah, you need to take care of yourself much better, okay, honey? Or whoever this is. Give me an affirmation for this reading, okay? For Sagittarius. Okay. We got energy flows where my intention goes. Yeah, if you don't need the ultimate in autumn, okay? Yeah. You was in some type of energy. I don't know, but I mean, hey, I don't know. When I think I surrender more. Yeah, you are continue getting protected, okay? Give me a self-care for this reading, okay? What do the Sagittarius need to do for their self-care? We got energy work. Yeah, you are doing energy work, okay? Then we got drink tea. Maybe you are drinking tea right now, or you need to drink tea this week. Spend time with friends. Yeah, you are drinking with this Taurus, okay? And y'all are doing energy work together, which y'all are doing magic, okay? Anyway, like, comment, share, subscribe. I'm out. Peace. Stay prayed up.